tower to a shopping mall underneath. And the lower of the circular part was originally a revolving restaurant. But it was opened in the 1970s and it didn't really take off. People eating out wasn't nearly as common then as it is now, some 40, 50 years later. And Radio City took it over. I believe it still does revolve, but it's not somewhere you get into easily.